Hey guys, what is up? This is Shark, and I'm back. It honestly hasn't been very long since I recorded the last portion. Since I did get to a new area, I got to Rito Village. I did upgrade what I grade. So, yay. First things first. I'll wait a little while. I do need this, though. Goodness. $2,100 for that. Are you kidding me?
Hi.
All right, let's see what I got to sell. Wasn't a lot. I still need another 1,000. This will give me 500 because I'm gonna sell 50. All right, that's quite an eye.
Oh. Hey.
Let's go get the shrine so I can go enhance that. How fun. We're not using arrows, we're using remote bombs to do this. Would it be easier to just whack it with a weapon? Yeah, sure, but... I didn't do this one right. Okay, so that one has to be this way. Wow. Isn't it terrible? Alright, who do I need to talk to start the... Oh, this guy. Ah, a visitor. Welcome to... Oh. That object on your hip. Forgive me. Where are my manners? I'm Kinelli, elder of Rito Village. Now then, not a sheik asleep dangling from your hip. Oh my, so it is true. That means you must be a champion, like Master Rivali, one of the few able to board Divine Beast Vamado. No, what am I thinking? The champions have all been dead for 100 years. This boy must be a mere descendant, an inheritor of the Sheikah Slate. Ah, forgive me, champion descendant. If you would listen to this old man's request, you would have my eternal gratitude. Thank you, truly. Now, I know that you have the blood of a champion. There is something I must ask of you. How shall I put this? I would like you to deal with Divine Beast Vamado, the giant beast circling above us. Only a chosen champion can stop a divine beast. You must enter the beast and bend it to your will. I tried explaining this to a few of the more headstrong Rito warriors, but they wouldn't listen to reason. Teba and Hearth tried to confront Mado, but it did not go well and Hearth was injured. Teba escaped unscathed, but I fear he now plans to face Mado alone. As a descendant of the champions, perhaps you can help us. Please, find Teba. If you work together, you may be able to stop Divine Beast Vamado.
Oh.
Forgive my intrusion, but I overheard you speaking with the elder. It sounds like you intend to help my husband, Teba. Fight against but to tell you the truth, there is not much I can do for you right now beyond telling you where my husband is when... Well, My husband is headed for a place called the Flight Range. It's in Dronox Pass at the base of Erba Mountain. It's a place where the Rito warrior prepare for aerial combat. I imagine he's gone there to gather weapons for another run at Madel. As it happens, he made his way to the Flight Range on foot this time. If you take off from Rivali's Landing, it's a straight shot down to the Flight Range. Rivali's Landing is a memorial for the Rito champion, Rivali, so named in the hope that none might forget the events of that horrible day.
Impressive, I know. Very few can achieve a mastery of the sky. Yet I have made an art of creating an updraft that allows me to soar. It's considered to be quite the masterpiece of aerial techniques, even among the Rito. With proper utilization of my superior skills, I see no reason why we couldn't easily dispense with Ganon. Now then, my ability to explore the firmament is certainly of note. But let's not, pardon me for being so blunt, let's not forget the fact that I am the most skilled archer of all the Rito. Yet despite these truths, it seems that I've been tapped to merely assist you. All because you happen to have that little darkness-sealing sword on your back. I mean, it's just asinine. Unless you think you can prove me wrong, maybe we should just settle this one-on-one. But where? Oh, I know. How about up there? Oh, you must pardon me. I forgot you have no way of making it up to that divine beast on your own. Good luck sealing the darkness!
He's such a jerk, I love it. Descendant, are you all right? My apologies. I fear I have said far too much. If there's anything you do not understand, please do not hesitate to ask. Suppose I should get you up to speed as to what not. Here goes. You see this wound on my wing? I got shot by that thing in the sky, Divine Beast Vamadel. Legend has it that monster was once the protector of this village, but those days are long gone. As soon as Teba and I approached the thing, it just shot us out of nowhere. We tried to defect, but I was too slow and got hit. Thankfully, Teba caught me while I was falling from the sky. We had no choice but to retreat. When I think about what would have happened had Teba not been there, still gives me the bumps. So, planning on finding Teba, I will tell you everything I know. Help Teba for me. Poor guy. Nine heart containers. I get one more from that. Oh, I forgot I also got the map. this area. That is the Tano village. I was like, why is there a skull there? And then I remembered there's a decaying guardian. Enhance the Rito armor, or the cold gear. Whether or not I'm gonna have to go fetch quest that stuff. Any of them, but this is the easiest to go to. Alright, let's go find some choo-choos and shoot them with fire arrows. Better yet. I think I have a fair few fire arrows. Yeah, I have 20. Where's the stable? Already taken a picture of that. There should be some fire shoes up this way, right? That was dumb. We'll go up as far as we can. I think I need 9. So... there's a guardian around here, isn't there? Come on, man. You gotta give me more than one. Alright, I need one more. Excellent. This part has a lot, so, like, way fewer cutscenes than the Zora. And then I'll see what I need. And then I need to see what I'll need for the second level. So 15 red chi-chi jelly and 9 that flower. Which I'm gonna have to look up where it is. I'm gonna want to do that before. Gonna have to look up where I can find that, but I'd be willing to bet it's in warmer areas. Do I have to go to the desert for that? I hope not. Yeah, fighting my way to the top of the tower for the Rito, the Zora area was fun. So after we get Vamado, we are going to get the Master Sword. We're gonna dye that. Probably purple. Purple is my favorite color. Like, although I think I'm only gonna do the top. I don't know. Do I do the whole outfit? We'll keep their normal color, since I like that. No, I'm not sure I like that. But I don't know, purple, there's just... You know what? We're gonna do a little bit of experimenting. What happens if I drop a choo-choo jelly into a fire? Will it turn into a fire one? Cause I know. Let's test my theory. I just need to start a fire. Or find one. I know where I can find one. It's like, can you change the you already have into other elements by either setting them on fire or like shooting them with a like. It's a legitimate question. It works. Yeah. Now, where do I get that flower? Oh, this changes everything. I need what? ...15 of those? Excellent. Now I just need 9 of that flower. Let's do a quick Google search. Greater Death Hyrule Ridge. Where is Hyrule Ridge? Central Hyrule. Okay. It's like in this area, I think. So, around Thundera Plains, I don't feel like going to the desert. This is just gonna be preparing for Vamadao. Time to make Link an idiot with a camera like me. Listen, I have like an unhealthy obsession with taking pictures of literally everything. I think before I got my new phone, of course it's raining. I don't want to shoot them. That takes arrows. So earlier, I kind of left the game running while I went to go get food and came back and the little leather thing on the bottom of the screen said that it was gonna thunder in the game. It never did. Put it jokingly on Twitter. Saying, like, in the hundreds of hours I've played this game, I've never seen a thunderstorm so severe. Alrighty, we got more stink fruit. Yeah, this is more of a... Okay, so I can find it over there. Ooh, that looks bombable. We're just gonna do this. I think it's fair. I did something to my hip at work last night. I don't know what. I work at a supermarket. It's not a terrible gig. In fact, I quite like it. Alright, once we find one, we're gonna take a picture of it and yeah, I didn't think I had any. Once we find some, we're gonna take a picture of it and then set it to the radar thingy, even though it's annoying. I don't know what it is about this game that I just really, really enjoy. It's, for the most part, predictable. Except when, like, you're being chased by a guardian. That's pretty terrifying. Alright, there's Thunder Aplain. So this must be Hyrule Ridge. Of course, I could be totally in the wrong area. I'm gonna complete as much of the compendium as I possibly can. It's a pink heron, right? I'm not going into the desert for that. I'm not ready for that. We could go to Thunder of Plains and potentially get struck, but what was the thing? Hinox or Hinox or I think one time my brother made fun of me because I called it a Hydrox and he's like, no, that's a cookie. It's like, I feel like this game is just so incredibly chill. It's so enjoyable. Oh boy. I have to unequip pretty much all of my weapons if I want to be here. I only have one. Can I take down two at once? See if I can get both of them to come up. That only worked to damage me. Happened there? I don't think I can do this yet, because it's easiest to do with Revali's Gale. Spend hours looking for a freaking flower. How about we not get in the water? Because of, well, that. This, I think, is definitely... There's the turn. Get out of my way, no one likes you. I also need to find, I think, one more. One shrine. Oh, right, this is this one. This is the one where all the enemies have a... That, I don't think that's too far away. Let's see. Oh, that's a long ways off. I don't think I have any shrines over near there. How about we leave? Oh, that doesn't seem too far. Go the heck away. I'm not going to play with you. Go away. Yeah, that's manageable. That's not too far. Hopefully it doesn't vanish before I get over there. So I've had that happen. Can't. Do I need to get a picture of that thing? Or the compendium? Okay, it is not in the compendium. No one likes you. Right, there are a lot of guardians down there, eh? Excuse me? Blue Moblin. Blue Bokoblin. Since we're in, like, Guardian Land. Central Hyrule is just avoid at all costs. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just aimlessly wandering around. Again. But I get the feeling Blood Moon is gonna happen really soon. Something I got really good at doing my first playthrough. Traveling. Across the sea by means of Most of the enemies over there have shock arrows, so we're gonna attack from like a higher vantage point. I mean, honestly, what can you expect from me? I'm a Charger main in Splatoon. Really? Can get up there now. Come on, attaboy. Thank you. too far off. That was fun. Are there any more? It's a rusty shield. Do I have to take a picture of an arrow? Go away. No one likes you. I see you there. Ah, okay. What's over there? Should I turn the shrine seeker back on? There's one way down there. That works. Lika or Leika, whatever your name is. Be more careful. How many times have I rescued you? I wonder if I could buy some of that stuff from Beetle. What's that? Party truffle. Lovely. There's one shrine that's going to be its own video. What is this? Shields, water. So, All I need is one more of those. Oh no. Oh, I know what this one is, and it's annoying. I know I didn't get the chest over there. You can always re-enter these. Oh, heck. Test you, my man. I prioritize, yeah. Nourishroom. Oh, that's obnoxious. Go the heck away. I'm not playing. Take your arrows off you, though. Heck yeah. That was too close for comfort. Did I not say earlier that Blood Moon was gonna happen soon? Oh shoot. I get to do that again.
The Blood Moon rises once again.
I don't need to be told that. I can see it just fine. What's up? I don't want either of those. That arrow, yay! I get the feeling this is a dangerous area. Because it is a dangerous area. I'm just a touch too deep. Into guardian territory, so we're gonna save right here where I know it's. Relatively safe. How did I end up here? I do not like where I am. I say as I go closer. Every ounce of my intuition is telling me to get out of it. Because it is danger. And there are two memories around here somewhere, right? Even if it's not particularly safe. It is definitely not safe. I know where that is. I got that one. I know where that one is. Sure, let's go deeper into Guardian territory. Cause like, that makes perfect sense. You blow my cover, I'm gonna cook and eat you. I am the most indecisive person on the face of this planet. My heart is like pounding. Because I do not like this. And yet. Music stop doing that thing. That'd be fantastic. I don't like this. I am way too wide out in the open here. Okay, that one's dead. That one's not active. That one very much is. Kudos to the composer, whoever wrote the music for this game, for creating an absolute piece of music. How badly do I feel like risking my life? Sure, let's go closer to the castle. I never said I was a smart gamer. To be quite honest, I think that's where I'm gonna call it. Possibly. It's like, let's just leave. Let's just get out of here. Before things go really bad. So I didn't do much in that one, but I think I'll try to find that freaking flower off camera. Because I can't imagine watching someone aimlessly wander around in a game like this is super enjoyable, but I could be wrong. I could very well be wrong. But I'm determined to find at least one of those memories, and I think one of them's over there. I am an idiot, and a glutton for punishment, apparently. This is Central Hyrule, right? Oh, there's a Hinox here. Oh, no. We're just gonna let him sleep. I know I said I was gonna call it a day, but I am an idiot, and I know one of the memories is around here. There's a guardian on the other side of this hill, isn't there? Yup. Why am I doing this? Alright, I think I'm gonna call it. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys all have a fantastic day. Stay safe, and this is Shark.